Kompleto sa bakuna, wala kagi dusmo, wala bakilas, wala kagi hilanat, wala sa vlog sa lawas, wala maintenance. In short, perfect. And I welcome you to my YouTube channel. So again, are you lang, I'm just here. Let's just keep this video going. Mix na lang ang English, Tagalog, and Ilonggo. So, okay, so for today's video, medyo nabulayan ko kayo. Mag-video kay nag-set up ko di eh, but just for you guys, I'm gonna be doing this. So for today's video, I'm just gonna be sharing with you the things I bought from Shein, and I would like to call this a haul, but I think it's not a haul since all of these items are less than 10 lang siya. But I'm very excited to share all of this with you since I think it's a good deal for me. Medyo namahalan ko total, but I think it's just worth it, you know. So without further ado, let's go to the first item. So, I'm open ko na siya for less amount of time. So, for the first item, ang mugin siya pinaka-first kung again, add to cart. So, this is, I don't know what ano siya tawag, but, ano siya ng Lucavinus cut. And, ano siya, nami siya, crop top. Ano, hindi ko ma-explain. Basta ako na siya. I'm just gonna wear this later. Ma-try on ta. Later lang. Ang gabag sa balay. Patamon na ng chula niya. So, this is very nice. I can wear this kung mag-date kami ni Abby. Okay. And for my second item, this is a color yellow crop top. And, nanamihan ko, hindi ko kita ko sa iya. Since I have, yellow pants. So, I think this will go perfectly sa akong yellow na pants. You know, hindi siya masyadong kita, but it's a crop top. Natabunan ako yan ba? It's just a crop top. Crop top, and then medyo 3/4 siya. So, i-share ko na later ang tsura niya kung mag-try on. And another one is a dress. So, this dress is so simple. Minimalist. Ganyan siyang dress. I really like. Kay off-white siya. Recently, doon na namian ako sumasok sa color white, and most of my clothes na gisubong are color white. So this one, I really like this because it's so simple. I mean, it shouts ng minimalist. But sa likod, there is like a metal, a detail na may metal something siya. So, namian ko yun, nakikita niyo makunubat later. And then the next item is a pair of shoes. Yun, color red. One of my favorite color is red. So, namian ko niya siya. Namin siya sa dress because sometimes when you want to wear simple clothes, it's better to wear a statement shoes. So, parang bawi ba? Balance, as I've said, is a key to success. So, if you want to wear simple clothes, you just have to pair that with statement shoes. So, I think this one will go perfectly sa akong dress, Mari. Okay. Tutaglo lang. Dito lang kasi. Next item is another pair of shoes. So, this one is not so simple. Tada! Okay, kalisang mana. Kung hanggang yung grabbing sapatos, kung wear ang takon, why not? Wow. Okay. Good old clothes up. Diba? So nice. Actually, ang size niya is size 6. Kaya wala siya size 5. It's a smaller size than size 6. But I don't mind. I think, perfect. Actually, medyo halog. But, it's better nga halog sa magutok. This one. Okay, so later, I'm gonna try to fit this. Pero makita niyo. Yun, so excited. And then, the last pair of shoes that I bought. Ang mugi niya pinakanamian ko. Yaka Duka Chanel na, ano ba lang? Pinky. Chanel pinky. Pero, nami siya. This one. Oh. Diba? Kaya nami akong ganyan color white. So, man siya nga akong nabasi. Diba Duka kilt na tawag. Kilt, whatever. Nakabi, oh, diba? Size 6 mali siya. And, diba? So nice. Or, oh man, I really like this. So later, fit ko. Medyo halong siya sa akin. Pero okay lang. I don't care. For today, nami siya. Wala ka muda. And then, the next item is an accessory. So, wala lang ko wala naman yung kapang accessory. Sa nilisis, ah, wala lang ba? Mura naman ka, plain. So, kailangan din mag-accessorize. So, I bought this, this accessory. So, mura, mga, layer na kulintas. So, this one. Kasi hindi ba tanipo diyan, pagkita ko lang, but mukha hindi man ano. Yung pagam mo, ara siya, oh. Layer siya. Tani na, wala ko siya ga, ano ba? Ga, hindi ka po pala siya, no? Wala siya ga, hindi man, hindi ka pala. Muna siya. Ahaha, diba? So nice. Muna siya, nan. Wow! Very nice. Diba? It's a 10 out of 10! Charot! Kita ko siya sa TikTok, 10 out of 10 ko, premium out of 10. Okay, next! Second to the last item, diba? Hindi siya whole, less than 10 items na. Pero wala lang, gusto ko lang share. Prefer ko siya gamitin. So, this is another, necklace na naman. Wala siya necklace, actually, layer. Pero ipad ako pa rin yung, hindi. Tingnan, pa rin. I don't know. Check na lang, hindi ko pa rin. Talagang hindi siya makapas. Ayun ko ba, malingan? Basta layer niya siya. Yung sulod, diba yun? go to the Google site. Hindi ko ba kayo ko pa niya? Ano mo siya man? Ah, okay, simple man nga ano. Dahil mo kitagaan freebie, so, may power there. Kasi mga Shopee, mukhang may freebie. Mo sa Shein, lagi freebie. Year to year, may guro. Ayun naman. Nakalab- ay, ah, okay. Duwalan niya siya kala year. Alam, hindi mo niya kaigo sa akun. Ah, okay. Ito ka choker type. Ay! Kanamid namid! Itong taong! Ay, saan ang talambo? Hindi ko kabalo. Hindi natin sa manali. Saan ang talambo? Diba? Wala ka namin yung mga simple, diba? Wala, doon siya sa sobrang 100. Yun. So, wala na siya guys. Later, I'm gonna be, ano, trying all of those items. Pati yung mga accessories, ipang try ka na siya tanan later. Nabother ko sa isa kayo. Naman, ba? Anyway. Well, that's it for my video today. Amo na siyang hindi pa makakasa Shein. So, if you want to buy from Shein, I think it's worth it. The items are nami. May are mga less than 500, less than 1,000. But all of these items, well, I couldn't disappoint. I like everything. So, since I like all of these items that I bought, I will order it. Okay! Don't forget to click the again, take two. If you like this video, please subscribe, click the notification bell para mas updated sa aking mga bagong videos, and